if, you know, if we are within a star, it means we agree.
But yeah, I'm sure it does.
4.75 means high-end match of the year candidate.
Wow, great.
5 means high-end match of the year candidate.
Yeah, match.
4 means excellent match.
God, who cares?
So I, well, because complaining about a 4.75 is inherently clueless.
As if.
And if you think it's 5 and I say 4.75, it means that we agree anyway.
Yeah, makes sense. Hey, wait a second here.
Okay.
Agree?
Yeah, we agree.
Agree on what?
Well, that the match...
What the fuck?
Ooh, language.
The rating is different.
It's the same.
Isn't that the point of ratings?
I don't know.
To distinguish one thing from another?
You say potato, I say...
Where you assign a standard or value according to a particular scale?
Well, yes. I mean, no. Huh? All I, well, because 5 and 4.75, the, difference is actually only a quarter of a star.
Oh, God, why did I ask?
Which, if you think about it, in, terms of the...
Terms of what?
Well, the scale, it's out of 5.
It is?
Well, sometimes it goes higher, but because let's say it's out of 5. And that means that a quarter of a star is only 5.
What the hell?
5% of the scale. So that means we agree on 95% of the match being the...
I hate all of this.
So it isn't not bad, but also in a time like these, we learn to live again.
Yeah, well, that's as clear as mud.
Match.
So
what? But my ratings are... Well, you know, they're just an opinion, so I don't know why everyone gets so upset about it.
Because people like to argue, Dave.
But it's just a few asterisks after a bad paragraph.
Some people don't like you, Dave.
I just press shift and then 8, and the stars are...
I don't like you, Dave!
I know, but, why?
Well, you've said an awful lot of things about me over the years, and most of them were very derogatory.
Oh, you read them?
Why would I like you?
Frank DeFord likes me.
Yeah, great, and I used to weigh 280. Give me a break here.
Wow, in the 40s?
Shut up.
I made a joke.
Listen, kid, I'm sure you're a nice guy at heart.
Bret Hart?
You talk to people on the online thing like a bit of an asshole, and you say match really weirdly.
I don't say match weirdly.
See what I mean?
No.
But hey, it takes all kinds, right?
I don't know what that means.
Yeah, me neither. Anyway, hey, I saw the other day that you gave Hogan versus Andre 4 stars.
Well, actually,
well, I have it at 5, so that means we agree, right?
It was actually negative 4 stars.
Oh, that's dumb. Okay, anyway, will you stop?